We're here to share with you the story of the Nutcracker. So, today I need someone's help. I need someone about that tall, somebody that always listens to their parents, and somebody with good feet. But I need to see your feet! Show me your feet! Including Professor Drosselmeyer. Now, Professor Drosselmeyer loves turkeys, and he loves to give them unusual gifts. Look, there's Professor Drosselmeyer. Let's come see what he has. Oh, Professor Drosselmeyer, what's in the gift? It's a nutcracker. Clara, would you hold the nutcracker? That's very special. If we had a nut, we could put it in its mouth and eat the nut. Professor Drosselmeyer, do you have anything else for us to see? You do? Oh, let's look. Oh, look, we have mechanical dolls. Oh, I hope they do a dance for us. Oh, it's a cinnamon bear. Oh, I hope this one does a dance for us, too.
Thank you.
applause for Clara. Thank you again for being such a wonderful audience. It's been a pleasure to dance with you and to share the story of the Nutcracker. Now, how old is the Nutcracker?
100 years.